Yes, Mr. President. I understand. Major, the President just ordered a nuclear strike against South Korea. Relay the order to missile control.
I think he means North Korea, sir.
Well, he said South Korea.
Can we double check that, sir?
Are you questioning the President's authority?
No, sir. I just think maybe he misspoke.
Sir, which Korea did you say again? Uh-huh. Nope, South Korea.
Perhaps he's just trying to save face, not wanting to admit that he misspoke on something so very important.
Are you implying the President doesn't know what he's doing?
I think you've heard the rumor, sir, that the President is in the early stages of dementia.
That was denied by his Joint Chiefs of Staff.
By a vote of 4-3, sir.
Just launch the missiles against North Korea.
You mean South Korea?
Dang it, now you got me screwing it up. Look, the President knows what he's doing. Tell Missile Control to fire missiles at South Korea.
But we're not at war with South Korea or North Korea. Plus, it's up to Congress to declare war.
Only if you go by the Constitution, which we don't anymore. Besides, we don't have to be at war for the President to order a nuclear strike. Just launch the missiles.
All right, sir. Wyoming Missile Control, go to launch. 12 Minuteman nuclear missiles at South Korea. And launch.
Yes, sir? Uh-huh. Major, cancel that order.
The President changed his mind?
He was looking at the map upside down.
Wyoming, cancel that strike. Sorry, sir. Too late. General, if the President would authorize, we could shoot down our own missiles and avoid nuclear destruction.
Good idea, Major. Mr. President. Mr. President?
Sir.
I hear snoring.